guys waiting. Really crazy night. I'm very excited. Tonight I'm signing Big Papa Pump Scott Steiner.
I couldn't give a damn about Big Papa Pump Scott Steiner or his big bad booty.
What I give a damn about is you lowering your voice when you speak to me.
Ms. McMahon, do you realize what Brock Lesnar's all about? Some punk kid comes to me!
Is this about Brock and me possibly lifting his suspension?
Yeah, exactly.
All right, well, let me throw this one at you. Brock Lesnar has lived up to all the terms of his suspension.
Oh, what a model citizen!
Brock Lesnar did not show up at the arena last week. What am I supposed to do, keep Brock off SmackDown forever?
Yes!
Exactly!
Okay, let me lay this out to you. You're a businessman, Paul. Okay? Brock Lesnar makes SmackDown money.
And we don't!
You do. But Brock Lesnar also makes SmackDown money. And when Brock Lesnar is not on SmackDown, SmackDown loses money. Now, I've had a long conversation with Kurt Angle about this.
With Kurt Angle! Who wants to take this title from the Big Show?
Quite
in 3 days!
Paul, your yelling has just helped me make my decision.
Oh, really?
Yes. Because as of Armageddon, Brock Lesnar's suspension will be lifted.
Are you out of your mind? What the hell is wrong with you? What kind of businesswoman do you think you are?
Keep yelling at me, Paul, and you'll find out.
Think you're gonna fix this?
Get out of
Do you know what this means? Do you know what this means to me?